What's life without a little pain? Hello there, Dionysus.
But you took care of Theseus down in Elysium of late there, Zag. Nice work. Never liked that one. Between us. There's this nice lass helped him out one time, and he just dumped her rotten. I don't like that, man.
How about another?
To use the fountain to get out of here. To my health, although I'm full.
Tortured souls trapped in a crystal thing.
It's such a cruelty that your father hid the knowledge of your birth and life from us, my cousin. It's unacceptable.
Secrets of the Twin Fists. Let's go, Malphon.
I can take it.
I'm back here.
Your path is yours to shape as you see fit, regardless of the fate's design. Together we may twist that path a bit.
Sure, why not?
Come forth, wretches, and stop this meddler. us, wretches.
Peace and quiet. Sweet.
Handy.
Hello. Word is you...
You could say that, I guess. Apparently word gets around. That Theseus, though, he doesn't care for me one bit, let me tell you.
I bet he'd like you better if you were a regular pushover. Ah, well, he'll learn, I'm sure. Easy does it.
Oh, thank you. Should help keep me going. Hello, Fury Sisters. Let me guess. Murder? Murderer, perhaps. One of those two.
Unable to contain you.
Heading up. Cheers. Hot up here. Let me have it. Burnflingers. Next up. Haven't you learned your lesson yet? Right there. Easy does it. Fish. Just a crustacean.
That definitely was a good decision, man.
Young man, how adventurous of you. Oh, I never
Sorry, Lord Zeus. Guess he's upset.
You shall think twice next time before so brazenly defying me, won't you?
Let's think about this. Barge of Death, you're here.
What's your official business anyway, Your Royal Majesty? Seems like it's bringing you through Asphodel an awful lot lately.
Look, the truth is, I am trying to get out of here. I've hit some stumbling blocks along the way, but I think I will make it there eventually.
Oh, really? Say no more. I know how that is. Hope the fates will look the other way for you. Getting out of here, huh? Not thought of that myself in I don't know how long. Sounds good. No problem.
Really hit the spot. Always hits the spot. Get back in the magma and no one gets hurt. reconstitute again.
King Theseus is eager to see one more floor soon.
Good. Another day or night in paradise. Split us.
This one.
It is probably the case that you still have a long and painful road ahead.
The power of the sea.
Yeah.
everything life's moving all too quickly for you, boss? Well, Dionysus doesn't, as you're probably aware. There's quite a feast, though.
That's the stuff. Here, fishies. Mine. I got a clam.
Turned his back on me before, nephew, and we both know what has become of him. I'd caution you against this.
Forgive me, uncle. He's angry now.
By forgiving trespasses, young man.
Oh, surprise. Achilles, sometimes I fear that Father, if he learns that you've been aiding me, that he will not be generous with you.
Don't worry about me, lad. Your father's still getting caught up with work that I created for him in my mortal days. Besides, there's nothing he can take from me. We have a mutual arrangement, he and I.
I hope you're right.
It is plain to me that you are helping him, in spite of my insistence you do not. What do you expect that I should do about this, Nyx? What would you do in my position? Deception. In my very house and home. Answer me.
Hades. My relationship with him remains unchanged. It is the very same relationship from when you first requested I take care of him. He has my full support and always shall. You must know this. He wishes now to leave. I shall make no attempt to stop him.
What good is any one of you? He's not even your son, and yet you coddle him. You know as well as I that he cannot succeed. You fill his mind with harmful delusions. If that is what you want for him, then please, proceed at pace.
They're at it again, because of me. Medusa's probably cleaning the rafters. Pleasure doing business. That's one prophecy out of the way. I have no more darkness. All right. Here you go. I'll be on the lookout for this when I'm in the area.
Keep it down.
Approved. I'm sure nobody's going to mind some lovely flowers there.
It is appreciated, child.
That is no place for flowers. Clean that up.
Here you go. I swear, who would purchase laurels when they could earn them in sporting competition?
Only those with pure contempt for honest victory.
You're my good boy. Yes, you are.
What happened next?
Take it easy, boy. I'll probably be back here in no time.
The watchdog Cerberus merely sulks upon his supple bedroll.
Next?
Okay. I'll gain more darkness with this.
How's it going?
Coronact, is this what you really are? Grant me the aspect of Chiron.
New arrows or something there, pal?